Okay guys, so I tried to start this vlog and then the camera cut off and Renaya laughed at me. Say hey, Nyiah.
Hey y'all.
So we're on our way to St. Petersburg, Florida. We have another almost whole 7 hours, like 6 hours 45 minutes. If y'all don't know, well, you should know by the title, maybe. I don't know what I'm naming yet, but anyway, Nyiah getting her birth is taken off today.
Oh, you told me
tomorrow.
My business? Don't do that.
Anyways, tomorrow, not today, she's gonna get them taken off. So I just thought I might vlog. I haven't been on the Tleezy vlog channel in a minute, so I want to start back doing our vlogs at least one a week. What's funny?
Hey,
what's really funny? Anyways,
show them. Y'all look. So yesterday my cousin was doing my hair, and apparently she burnt me.
Not apparently,
but she really did. And we listened to Rat the Richies. Anyways, so she was doing my hair, she was curling it, and so, well no, she wasn't curling it, she was putting a hot comb on it. And as you can see, she brushed it down, and I have a scar on my face, so now she's calling me Scar.
Yeah, she's Scar. Or Scar.
I'm not Scar.
One of the others.
It's gonna go away, but y'all, I get my braces off tomorrow, so who knows about it?
Well, obviously y'all know about it because we're telling y'all. But anyway, yeah, we're gonna be vlogging, coming in and out. I don't know if we're gonna have to stop. We did end up getting a rental car because y'all, I'll be going back and forth too much on our car, and I didn't want to keep putting all that strain.
A quarter of a mile. Turn right
on our car. Sorry, that's the I'm saying sorry for y'all. I don't know what GPS sound like. Anyway. Yeah, I was like, let me rent a car this time because I've been back and forth in the last month. How much? In the last month, I've been back and forth to Jacksonville, to St. Pete, to Tallahassee. Like, I don't know. It's just been a lot going on. So I was like, I just took Jelena back to school on the 18th of September. So I was just like, okay, so I'm going back. I mean, the 18th of August. And I'm going back. Rude. I'm going back out of town again, so we just was like, we're gonna get a rental. So me and Nyiah is gonna be spending some girl time. It's just us. Of course, yep. She wanted to see some of her friends or whatever, but we'll see. Okay, y'all. So we didn't eat today, so we stopped at Chick-fil-A. Y'all know this line. Look, always be long. Y'all, it's wrapped around like we wrapped around the wraparound part. But it is what it is. This is one of the few places that always make sure that your order is good. So here we are. I'm gonna come back and get our food. Okay, y'all, so I'm back. I said I would come back with the food. Y'all, this is horrible. The worst Chick-fil-A. So first, I ordered my food and I wanted my strips dropped fresh. They didn't do it. I understand that they're busy and they're rushing, but every Chick-fil-A I come to is busy and rushing and they always drop it fresh for me. So basically, they parked me because I didn't do it. They came in and brought me the same ones that weren't dropped fresh. So I came back and I saw a manager that was sitting there talking to somebody, laughing or whatever. And so I told him, can I speak to him? Oh, when I finish with this customer. It wasn't a customer. Who hugs customers when you finish talking to them? I mean, hug them and be laughing. And he was talking to her earlier when we went through the line for like 10 minutes. So really, that wasn't a customer. But anyway, he tried to make an excuse. He was like, well, not to be rude, but we can't drop it fresh for one customer. But y'all always do any other Chick-fil-A I come to. Then he was like, well, I can make it over for you again, but just give me a few minutes. So when he bought me my food back, my fries were no salt. There weren't any salt on them. And he made them with salt. So I asked for the corporate office, and he's just like, well, if you're going to call and complain about your service today, it's just going to come right back to me. Did I tell you I was going to complain about my service? So you just assumed that I was going to complain about my service. I just asked you for the number. I've never experienced this ever before, a day in my life, from a Chick-fil-A, but today is the day. So I don't like the food. It is what it is. It's not good, but this is in Stockbridge, Georgia. I don't know. What? I'm making my full complaint. Y'all, don't go to the Chick-fil-A in Stockbridge, Georgia, because they don't have
y'all,
the
my food was
great
fine.
Attitude.
My food was fine.
Well, mine wasn't. So let me see if I can find Paul, Mr. Paul White, in Stockbridge, Georgia, Chick-fil-A. Probably the only Chick-fil-A here. Mm-hmm. But, y'all, I just... Yes. Nyiah, don't say that. I'm bleeping that out. But if I can get Mr. Paul, I'm going to record him because y'all need to see this.
Where is Paul?
Huh? Hold this.
Where's Paul?
Do you see Paul?
Where's Paul?
Paul went back inside.
Paul, hi. Touch AF cancel. But no, I was probably hella pissed. Yes! Okay, y'all, so I'm in the passenger seat now and Nyiah's driving. So we had to stop because she had to use the bathroom. And then, y'all, we stopped at a rest area. I didn't know, I don't know if it's all of them, but it was closed. Like the bathrooms were closed to the public. So we had to stop at a gas station. I needed to get a piece for my charger anyway, so that's that. But we're still en route. Nash is over there doing her thing, and yeah, there's the road. She's doing the speed limit as expected. But yeah, she, y'all know that Nyiah drive sometimes, but this is her first time getting some highway experience, so yep, she's doing pretty good so far. I mean, it's pretty much the same thing, you're just going faster, but you have to be very cautious of people because you are going at such a high speed, and especially like these big trucks. I hate them. They're going right there. Look at it. Just look at it. Ugh. It was one behind me. It was this person. I don't know if they were in a, like a, it wasn't a, I'm sorry, I'm looking at these speed traps. It's so many speed traps. But it was like an RV type, tour bus type. I don't know what that was, but he was all on my butt. I wanted to slam on my brakes, but that truck was too big if it hit me. So, but we're still en route. We have, how long we got left? 4 hours and 33 minutes.
4 hours and 33 minutes. What is it?
I forgot my mask.
Okay. Oh. Y'all, we stopped again. We're at the gas station. So we're getting some gas. So we're gonna use the bathroom while we're here. And then, yeah. You got it? It's different. So I don't know where we are exactly, but we're in Florida, I know. I just don't know where in Florida. I wonder if we were blurry. So we're in the Shell station. Hope these bathrooms clean. We'll see. Is it a one? Okay. Smell.
Oh, it's two.
It is. Okay, I'm gonna take the big one.
Okay.
Look okay.
It's a decent. It's all right. It's all right.
You know where you're going, right?
Mm-hmm.
Be careful now. Okay guys, so we're here at the room. We already came in, but I just wanted to come again. It's so Nyiah.
Welcome guys to my new house. Show them around, Mom.
So she's gonna give you guys the grand tour.
She?
Aren't you? You're better at this. Go ahead. You don't want to? Okay. She doesn't want to. So let me see. We just came here, girl. We tired. Okay, so there's a closet when you first come in.
I didn't even see this.
It has the iron and stuff in there. And then there's the desk. And we have a fireplace in here. I didn't know there was a fireplace. All right. And then there's a little couch. This is like the studio style one. It's not closed off. We have the couch here. Yeah, we got some stuff from the car on the table. So the table, refrigerator, coffee pot, dishwasher, sink, stove, and microwave. All right, there's one TV in here. And it's there. I don't know if we're gonna even watch this. It's in an odd place, but all right. So there's one bed. Hold on. There's another dresser. But one queen bed, another dresser, another queen bed. Put some light in here. Hold on, y'all. Okay. I just turned on the light. So there's there's a closet for us to hang up our stuff. That is a pull-out sofa. And then coming in here is the bathroom. So here's a mirror and the sink. Hola. And this is the bathroom part, and it just has a regular tub in here. So yeah, we made it here, and I don't know if I'm gonna get back on here today, but I'll be back soon. Nyiah has the sudden case of the lab. She cannot stop laughing.
That's you, y'all. She got amnesia.
You get on my nerves. Okay, anyways. So we went by Checkers, as you can see. But I wanted Wingstop, so that's what I got. Oh, no. I'll cut you out. Okay, y'all. I wanted Wing House.
Nyiah, shut up.
Anyways, y'all, these mugs are so big. These are the garlic parm. I hope they taste good. And then I got a side of mild. And then I just got me some fries from Checkers instead of getting their fries, because they're more expensive there, and I like Checkers fries.
You meant Wingstop. You just said Wing House.
I said Wingstop at first, but it's not Wingstop. It's Wing House.
It's Wingstop. I mean,
go to bed. Just, y'all, look at this. Look at this. I thought it was touchscreen. Y'all, look at this. It's a mess. But yeah, I'm going to eat, and I think this is where I'm going to end the vlog for tonight, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.